My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord.
We are here at Notre Dame at the beginning of our pilgrimage. The Patriarch spoke so beautifully that it's not enough just to have intellectual knowledge, liturgical knowledge. We must have, indeed, an encounter with Christ. Pope Francis began his pontificate inviting all of us to a renewed personal encounter with Jesus Christ. And that happens through the power of the Holy Spirit, of which the Patriarch spoke so eloquently in his homily. Let's open ourselves to the power of the Holy Spirit. Jesus is within us. We've just received communion. He's within us not only spirit and soul. His body is within our body right now.
Holy is His name.